Hello everyone, welcome back to Half-Life Episode 1. Half-Life 2 Episode 1. Which is escaping the Citadel. Our train crashed. And I feel like things are after us. Are you shooting at me? Aw. That's cute. Here, have this. What the fuck?
Without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Damn, it's got a powered lock. How are we gonna get this open? Let's see if we can find a power box. Hey, an air duct!
I've heard stories about that. Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key.
Hey, she's reactive to the flashlight. That's pretty cool. That goes up, but this goes down. Wait a minute, let me just save here. Let's see, where does this go? Do I die here? Oh, okay, that's dead. Okay. Yes! Come on, give me the shotgun. Yes! And now... there we go. We got everything in there. Oh, do I just have to shoot this? Ah. Oh, there it is.
Nice job. Hey, and you found a gun.
Oh yeah, I did.
Keep the light on that dog.
I missed. How are you seeing? Yes. That's more like it. Uh-oh. Oh no. There's ant lions in here. This is gonna be interesting. Yes, I'm here.
Shine your light on that thing.
Ah, I can only shoot if I'm... Okay.
Ant lions here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed.
Makes sense.
Kill each other first. They're dead, chill. Need to get the power back, and let's go. Aha! That guy's gonna wake up.
Looks like we found a troop train. What is that? A Combine zombie? That's like a Zombine, right? Zombine, get it?
Yeah, Combine and zombie.
Okay.
Not bad.
Crap! Look out! It's got a grenade!
Did he just kill himself? Now what? Do your thing. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Aren't you supposed to do something here? No? Oh, bruh. Where's the brick? There it is. Oh, what the fuck? To get the power back. Okay, let's go.
Keep your light on that zombie.
Like it. We good? Aha.
Keep that barnacle in your light.
What barnacle? Oh, that. Aha. Come on, look closer, look closer, look closer. Yeah, you like that, huh? Is the barnacle dead? Yeah, that's dead. Oh, motherfucker. Oh! I hear it, it's right there. Wait. That's definitely Antlands. Oh, motherfucker. Oh god. Come back, Alyx. What the fuck? Alyx is immune to grenades. Scary stone. Move, Alyx. Please. Oof. Oh, they're coming here. Just gotta save right here. Anybody coming? No? Aha. Alyx, what are you doing? Let's go, Alyx, you coming? Come on, come on. Leave it, leave it, leave it. Okay, you stay there, I'm just gonna go loot up. Oh, you can't go there. Oh, am I supposed to go here? No. Ah. Cover me, Alyx. What the fuck? How the fuck are you supposed to do this? I'm about to die here. No, what the fuck? This is not even possible, dude. What the fuck was that? I'm just going ahead. How the fuck? Bro, what the fuck is this shit? I'm changing my controls. What the fuck is E? It's gonna keep coming. And I'm gonna die here. Because I need to fucking hold this. Yeah, what is this shit? Oh, this is just too funny. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What is the point of this? I don't get it. There is no cover. I need to hold that thing and look at it, but I can't shoot at the same time because I'm looking away. So what the fuck? Yeah, I'm just gonna die. There's no point. I give up. I fucking give up. Okay, so apparently the reason why these exist is because you're supposed to use the car to block the spawn points. What the? Okay, please, fuck off, please, just please, just stop, 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 stop. Jesus Christ. How are there four of them? Fuck off. I'm gonna die here, aren't I? Yep, I'm gonna die. Jesus Christ, that was so annoying. Fucking hell. Never been more annoyed. Where does this go?
You're lucky you've got that hazard suit. This water's nasty. You got room for two in there?
Out. What? Okay. Sure, why not? Why not? Why not?
You're lucky you've got that hazard suit. This one is nasty. That room for two in there?
How does an entire fucking entity stop, like, what? How does this thing stop you from moving forward that bad?
Please let there be a way to the surface. Believe it, an actual elevator. I would have settled for stairs.
Yep. Something's coming, that's for sure.
I've worked with electricity a time or two, and I'm pretty sure the sparking wire must be connected to a power supply.
Alyx is fucking immune to the grenades. What the fuck? Goes up there. So how do I go up there? Where am I supposed to go? Because I went in here and there's nothing. Ah. Bro, it's... What the fuck? What is that? Why did I take so much damage there? What the fuck?
Hey, I hear the elevator. It's moving again.
Still light out.
It's not light out.
Thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here.
All the wires are cut.
still around here, sir. That's it. See if the crank still works. Come on, Gordon, crank that thing.
I am.
Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
Okay. But I'm gonna stop here because I'm very annoyed. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.